everybody.
It's Christina.
I am sitting in my truck, and I just wanted to kind of share something. Because I know yesterday, I looked like seriously red beat in the face, and I don't want anybody thinking I was massively sunburned. So we just had a very short walk, and in case some of you don't know, I have two heart conditions. And this, unfortunately, is a result. I get hot quick. It's hard to cool off. Get very out of breath. And extremely hot. And when I get really, really hot, my face gets like reddish purple. My ears even get kind of reddish purple, especially if I'm like super, super hot or pissed off. I got a bad temper. Anyway, just kind of wanted to share, if you will. But yeah, this is one of the things I have to cope with. But just because I look like a beet does not mean I'm perfect. But if anybody was concerned, I appreciate it. It was a nice thought. But no. Yep. Yeah, I got a little hot.
It's good.
A little.
Hotter than it was.
Yeah, it's pretty warm.
Both glad it's hot.
Yeah, well, when we did our shoot, we had a bang breeze. Okay, so I'm not sure where we're headed next. But I will share when I get there.